Hello students, you are welcome to this session. So in this session we will discuss the remaining part of exercise 7.4 of integral calculus. The exercise 7.4 based on completion square. In the last session we have completed and dealt question number and 14 of 7.4. Now we will start with question number 15. So let us start our session now. Question number 15. Integral of dx by root of x minus a into x minus b. This is the question. Root of x minus a into x minus b. Solution. I equal to integral of dx by root of, this is after multiplication, x minus of a plus b by 2 the whole square minus of a plus b by 2 the whole square and plus ab. So by and completion square process. And dx by and root of x minus of a plus b by 2 the whole square. After expansion, we can get minus a square minus b square minus 2ab and plus 4ab. So divided by 4. 2 square 4. Then dx by root of x minus of a plus b by 2 the whole square and minus a square minus b square plus 2ab or minus of a minus b by 2 the whole square. X minus of a plus b by 2 the whole square minus a minus b by 2 the whole square. This is a linear x minus of a plus b and constant a minus b the whole square. This is like u square minus a square. If you take and u x minus of a plus b by 2, then this is u square mean what is I integral of du by root of u square minus of a minus b by 2 the whole square. So by formula log mod of u plus root of u square minus of a minus b by 2 the whole square with the integral constant and u is nothing but x minus of a plus b by 2 is u. So the final answer I equal to log mod of u and 2 x minus a minus b by 2 the whole square. By 2 the whole square can be removed. So plus root of and u square, it is 4 u square and 4 into 2 x minus a minus b whole square minus of a minus b the whole square with the integral constant. So the common denominator 4 is adjusted with the integral and constant. So what is the answer? Log mod of and u equal to 2x plus minus of a plus b by and 4 by 2 the whole square and u is by 2. There also and the 2 square out of the square root becomes 2. So everything adjusted with the constant. So this is the and final answer of the question integral of dx by root of x minus a into x minus b. And go through it. We'll go to the next question. क्वेश्चन नंबर 16 इंटीग्रल ऑफ 4x प्लस 1 द डिनोमिनेटर 2x स्क्वायर प्लस x माइनस 3 2x स्क्वायर प्लस x माइनस 3 So this is of the form L by root of Q. L by root of Q. Here Q equal to and 2x square plus x minus 3. And this implies what about Q dash? That is the derivative of Q and 4x and plus 1 dx. And Q dash 4x. And plus 1 and dx. Okay, 4x plus 1 dx straight away. Now we can write I equal to integral of this q dash means we take the whole thing q r and u, this quadratic and du by a root of u. Since we have taken u equal to and 2x square plus x minus 3. And this implies du is 4x plus 1 and dx. 4x plus 1 and dx. What is the purpose of this substitution? And knowing q dash, that is the derivative of the quadratic, we can do some adjustment in order to write numerator in term of a q dash. This is our purpose. Okay. This is actual substitution du by root of u. And directly 4x plus 1. So what is integral of du by root of u? It won't, and completion square is not required because a direct derivative of 2x square plus x and 4x and plus 1. No need completion square. What is integral of this 2 root of u with integral constant? 2 root of u equal to 2x square plus x minus 3. With the integral constant and copy it. Okay, next question, question number 17. Question number 17, integral of x plus 2. The denominator root of x square minus 1 and derivative of x square minus 1 2x. There is no constant. Straight away we can separate into two integral. I equal to integral of x dx by root of x square minus 1 plus 2 integral of dx by x square minus 1 under root. Dear student, the derivative of x square minus 1 2x, then we have to write numerator in term of the differential of denominator and 2. So 1 by 2 integral of 2x dx and root of x square minus 1 plus 2 integral of dx by root of x square minus 1. Now we can apply formula straight away. This is of the form q dash by root of q. If you take this is u and du 1 by 2 du by root of u plus 2 integral of dx by root of x square minus 1. Here you have taken in the first part I1 u is x square minus 1. So integral of this 2 root of u, 2 and 2 cancel, only root of u and plus 2. This is log mod of x plus root of x square minus 1 with integral constant and u is x square minus 1. Final answer root of x square minus 1 plus 2 log mod of x plus root of x square minus 1 with the integral constant. Copy it. We'll go to next question. क्वेश्चन नंबर 18 18th one of the exercise 7.4 integral of phi x minus 2 at dx the denominator x square plus 2x it is phi x minus 2 1 plus 2x and plus 3x square okay so linear quadratic linear quadratic mean now what is q dash 6x plus 2 into dx okay so we have to write numerator in term of 6x plus 2 so what to do we need adjustment we can take 5 outside and then multiply it by 6 this is add and subtract 6 adjustment multiply it by 6 to adjust to bring 2 plus 2 and minus 2 here addition subtraction multiply and divide or per ensuring the coefficient is 1 so this is adjustment and we can do the same thing in other way also but we have to take now 3 outside okay first adjustment method I will take now 5 outside I equal to taking 5 outside and x minus 2 by 5 the denominator 3x square plus 2x and plus 1 dx now we have ensured the coefficient x is 1 then we can introduce any coefficient we have to introduce 6 as a coefficient x in multiply and divide by 6 5 by 6 6x minus 12 by 5 and one more adjustment required we need 2 addition and subtraction so plus 2 minus 2 so entire numerator is adjusted the denominator 3x square plus 2x and plus 1 dx now in the first integral we have to retain q dash 6x plus 2 6x and plus 2 6x plus 2 dx the denominator 3x square plus 2x plus 1 the remaining minus 12 by 5 and minus 2 minus 10 minus 12 and minus 10 minus 12 minus 22 by 5 and minus 22 by 5 into 5 by 6 into dx by and 3x square plus 2x plus 1 this and this cancel very next step we can take the 3 outside of the integral to make the coefficient of x square as 1 and then the next step and 5 by 6 what is integral of this straight away q dash by q mean log mod of q 3x square plus 2x plus 1 and minus taking 3 outside and 22 by 6 into 3 and 3 times 11 times 11 by 9 so minus 11 by 9 integral of dx by x square plus 2 by 3x plus 1 by 3 okay we have taken 3 as a common factor dear student and we have to apply completion square on I2 and copy it first then we'll continue let's copy it okay then this is continuation I equal to 5 by 6 a log mod of 3x square plus 2x plus 1 minus 11 over 9 integral of dx by we apply completion square on I2 yeah what is a linear x plus 1 by 3 x plus 1 by 3 linear minus the square 1 by 9 and 1/3 can be written and 3/y. Okay, then I equal to 5/6 log mod of 3x square plus 2x and plus 1 minus 11/9 integral of I take no this u du by u square and plus root of 2/3 the whole square, since u is taken as x plus 1/3. Okay, now it can be integrated. Okay, then this 5/6 log mod of 3x square plus 2x and plus 1 minus 11/9 by formula a square plus c square in the denominator, 1/a tan inverse of u by a, 1/a that is 3/√2 tan inverse of 3u by root of 2 with the integral constant. This 1 time 3 time. Final answer I equal to 5/6 log mod of 3x square plus 2x plus 1 minus 11/√2 and tan inverse of and 3u 3x plus 1 by root of 2 with the integral and constant. So this is the final answer of the question 18, and go through it. Next question, 19th question, we'll discuss now. First, you copy it. Okay, so now we'll continue question number 19. Question number 19. What is question number 19? Integral of 6x plus 7, the denominator, root of x minus 5 into x minus 4 and dx. I equal to integral of 6x plus 7 dx. After expansion, x square minus 5 plus 4, 9x, 5 into 4, 20. Okay. Now, what is q dash? Q is quadratic and 2x minus 9. So, in order to introduce the 2x, and we have to ensure the coefficient x and 1, or we just have even number, we can take 3 outside. 3 into and 2x plus 7/3. The denominator x square minus 9x plus 20. At the same time, we need a minus 9. So minus 9 plus 9 adjustment and dx. Now we have to retain q dash in first part of the integral I1. 2x minus 9 divided by root of x square minus 9x plus 20 dx I1. Other than these two term, 3 times 9 and 27 plus 7, 34 by 3 into 3 and 34 alone, and dx by A. Now we can apply completion square for x square minus 9x plus 20, x minus 9/2 whole square minus 81/4 and plus 20. Correct? Dear student, we can continue. I equal to 3 integral of 2x minus 9 dx, the denominator x square minus 9x plus 20 under square root, and x square minus 9x plus 20. I2 is 34 plus 34 integral of du by this u square, and 4 times 20 80 minus 81, so minus 1 by 2 the whole square. Here u is x minus 9 by 2. X minus 9 by 2. Now we can integrate using the formula x square minus a square. So I, what is integral of this? And 3 into 2 root of x square minus 9x plus 20 plus 34 into 1 by 2a. That is 1 by 2 times 1 by 2 and log mod of u minus 1 by 2. U plus 1 by 2 with the integral constant. Now 2u equal to and 2x minus 9. So I is the final answer, 6 times root of x square minus 9x plus 20 plus and 34 log mod of and 2u. 2u equal to 2x minus 9. 2x minus 9 minus 1 minus 10 and 2x minus 9 plus 1 minus 8 the integral constant. Dear student, this also can be reduced x minus 5 by x minus 4. So this is the and final answer, and copy it. This is question number 19. We'll go to next question, question number 20 of the exercise 7.4, and copy it. Okay, 20th question. Question number 20. Very normal question. X plus 2 in the numerator. Integral of x plus 2 dx. The denominator 4x minus x square under root. 4x minus x square under root. Dear student, this is q mean. What about q dash? Minus 2x plus 4. So minus 2x, I need minus 3x first and then 4. Now what to do? I equal to multiply and divide by minus 2. Minus 1 by 2. Minus 2x minus 4. Okay. And root of 4x minus x square. I need one more term. So plus 4 minus 4. Addition and subtraction. Then this minus 1 by 2 integral of minus 2x plus 4. Minus 2x plus 4 is taken as a part of I1. Root of 4x minus x square. Minus 2x and plus 4. Then minus 8 minus and minus plus 8 by 2, 4. Integral of dx by. Now we can write as a completion square. 2 square plus and minus of x minus 2 the whole square. Okay, and x square minus x square and minus 4x into minus plus 4x and plus 4 and minus 4 and plus 4 cancel. So this is u, or we can write straight away du by u square, a square minus e square, sine inverse of u by a. So what about this q dash by q? Minus 1 by 2 log mod of, not log, that is minus 1 by 2. This q dash by root of q mean 2 root of q. 4x minus x square plus 4 sine inverse of x minus 2 by 2 with the integral constant, and 2 and 2 cancel. Final answer I equal to and minus root of फोर एक्स माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस फोर साइन इनवर्स ऑफ एक्स माइनस टू बाई टू विथ इंटीग्रल एंड कॉन्स्टेंट. सो द अदर वन इज पार्ट ऑफ द प्रीवियस क्वेश्चन. ओके, this is part of the previous question. You are supposed to copy this, then we'll move to question number 21 of the exercise 7.4. Let's copy it. Yes, now 21. Question number 21, x plus 2 integral of x plus 2 dx, the denominator root of x square plus 2x plus 3, root of x square plus 2x plus 3, x square plus 2x plus 3, dear student. And what about q dash? It is a derivative of quadratic. The derivative of quadratic is q dash, and q dash 2x plus 4, 2x plus 2 and dx. So I need 2x in the numerator. I'm going to multiply and divide 1 by 2, and 2x plus 4 and root of x square plus 2x plus 3. So we can separate. The first part should contain 2x plus 2, 2x plus 2 by a root of x square plus 2x plus 3, other than through 2 into 1 by 2, 1 integral of dx by a root of after completion square, L is x plus 1 and minus 1 plus 3 plus 2 root of 2 square. This is after the completion square. Like L equal to U or DL by L. L mean DL by L square, root of L square plus C square. This is straight away, and Q dash by root of Q. Usual formula, 2 root of Q. X square plus 2X plus 3. Okay. Then this one, log mod of X plus 1 plus root of the entire thing. X square plus 2x plus 3 integral constant, and 2 and 2 cancel. So I equal to square root of x square plus 2x plus 3 plus log mod of x plus 1 plus root of x square plus 2x plus 3 with the arbitrary constant, or known as integral constant. This is 21st question of the exercise 7.4. Copy it. And the denominator x square minus 2x minus 5. X square minus 2x minus 5dx. X plus 3 by x squared minus 2x minus 5. Again, linear quadratic. So what about q dash? Q dash is 2x minus 2 into dx. So we need 2x and minus 2 in the numerator. I equal to multiply divided by 2, that is 2x and plus 6. And x square minus 2x and minus 5. I need minus 2, add and subtract, minus 2 plus 2. Now I'm going to retain 2x and minus 2 with I1, 6 and 2 no, other as I2. That is 1 by 2 integral of 2x minus 2 by x square minus 2x minus 5 dx. The remaining plus 2 and plus 2 plus 6, 8, 8 by 2, 4. Integral of dx by, dear student, we can apply completion square for the denominator. Here is x minus 1 whole square minus 1 and minus 5 root 6 square. This is dl by l square minus and a square. This is q dash by and q. There is no square root term. So because of q dash by q, log mod of x square minus 3x minus 5 plus 4, difference of 2 square, then 1 by 2 time constant 2a log mod of x minus 1 minus root 6, x minus 1 plus root 6, which is integral constant. Between 4 and 2, it can be cancelled. So 1 by 2, final answer, log mod of x square minus 2x minus 5 plus 2 by root of 6 and log mod of x minus 1 minus root of 6, x minus 1 plus root of 6 with the integral and constant. And copy it. This is question number 22. One more question is left. Another two questions, MCQ type of question from the exercise on point 4. So we are going to discuss that also. Let's copy it. Next question 23 of the exercise 7.4. 5x plus 3 the numerator, the denominator root of the x square minus plus 4x plus 10 plus 4x plus 10 dx. Dear student, what is q dash? 2x plus 4 into dx. So this is our number. I need to let us take 5 first outside and then multiply it by 2 and then add and subtract by 4. This is the regular adjustment. So I equal to taking 5 outside, x plus 3 by 5 by x square plus 4x plus 10 under root. Now in order to get 2x, multiply it by 2, 5 by 2 and 2x plus 6 by 5 and additional term 4 required plus 4 minus 4. The denominator root of x square plus 4x plus 10 dx. Now let us separate, retaining 2x and 4. 2x plus 4 in I1, the denominator root of x square plus 4x plus 10. Okay, other than these two, 5 into 4, 20, minus 6, minus 20, minus 14. So, minus 14 by 5 into 5 by 2, integral of dx by, and here completion square. What is L? X plus 2. And minus 2 square, minus 4 plus 10, 6, root of 6 square. Okay, and 5 and 5, this is 7. I use this case, then I equal to and 5 by 2. This is q dash by root of q, 2 root of q, 2 root of q, x square plus 4x plus 10, 2 and 2 cancel, and then minus 7 alone. This log mod of x plus 2 plus the entire thing. What is entire thing? X square plus 4x plus 10. X square plus 4x plus 10 with the integral constant. So therefore, final answer I equal to 5 root of x square plus 4x plus 10 minus 7 log mod of x plus 2 plus root of x square plus 4x plus 10 with the integral and constant. So this is the final answer. and copy it. Okay, and still there are two more questions in the form of an MCQ we'll discuss. Question number 24. What is the question? Integral of dx by root of x square plus 2x plus 2. Not root, x square plus 2x and plus 2. Very simple question. Okay. Now what to do? I equal to straight away completion square. What is L? X plus 1. Whole square minus 1 and plus 2, so plus 1. So this is a tan inverse of x plus 1 with the integral constant, and copy it. This is 24th question. Next one, 25, the last question of exercise 7.4. 25 is also an MCQ paper question. Integral of dx over a root of 9x minus 4x square. 9x minus 4x square. Now we can take 2 completely outside. That is 4 completely outside. How to write? And root of 4, 2. 1 by 2 integral of dx by and root of 9 by 2x minus 9 by 4x minus x square. After completion square, 1 by 2 root of dx by root of, there is no constant here, minus what is L, and x minus 9 by 8, here 9 by 8, the whole square. The whole square. So this is the form dl by root of a square minus L square. Direct formula, sine inverse of 8x minus 9 by 9 with the integral constant. Sine inverse 1 by 2, sine inverse of 8x minus 9 by 9. 8 and 8 cancel. So this is the final answer. So dear student, we have completed entire exercise 7.4. In the next session, we are going to discuss the concept of partial fraction. There are 3 types of partial fraction. We are going to discuss based on 3 different types of partial fraction. We will discuss example problem and then exercise 7.5. Thank you, students.